We just stick with our motto, do what we do. You know, nothing changes. We never got down on ourselves when we got in that 3-game losing streak. So we always came to practice prepared, ready to go. We practiced hard.
Trying to be more aggressive at the start of the game, and it's good having like a lot of people on the court, like Jimmy, Keon. Like if I can't get it going, someone's gonna get it on. So it's like I don't really feel too much stress.
I feel like our defense is becoming more consistent. The high point game and this game, I think. Our guys were very much locked into the scouting report, and they know that we have an ability to really, really score the ball. And what we've been saying all along is if we can get our defense to come along, the sky could be the limit for this team.